share our condolences for the lives lost, those critically injured, and everyone impacted in this marching community.